Welcome to another episode of My Life as a Disney Cast Member. Today we are going to do fun facts with Matt. Everyone in my family makes fun of me because I randomly split out fun facts, not only about Disney, but about everything, and they think I'm annoying. So now I'm going to annoy you with my fun facts. First fun fact, which I found interesting, but most people probably won't even know what I'm talking about. Disney owns the largest private collection of cycad trees. Now, cycads are a type of palm tree. People most commonly refer to them as sago palms. Now, they're short, stout little palm trees. They're not long and tall. And Disney has the most species in one location than anywhere else in the world. It's located in Dinoland. Most of them are around the dinosaur attraction and through all the planting beds around there. If you go through there, you'll see sago palms, and you'll also see a lot of plants that look like sago palms but are slightly different. That collection of cycad trees was donated to Disney. Number two, very common Disney World haunted myth is that Pirates of the Caribbean is haunted by an Imagineer named George, who died while making the ride Pirates of the Caribbean, and it's said that if the cast members don't say goodnight, George, that the ride will have all sorts of problems and won't operate correctly the next day. While it's a fun story to tell, it is not actually true. There was never an Imagineer named George that worked on the ride. There wasn't even, some people say, it was a welder. There's nobody named George that died while creating Pirates of the Caribbean attraction at Disney World. Did you know Mickey and Minnie, obviously boyfriend and girlfriend, but the voices for Mickey and Minnie for the animated series, the woman who voiced Minnie for the cartoons was named Russie Taylor, and the man was named Wayne Allmine. Now, they met when Russie started doing the voice for Minnie. Stop, you're confusing me, woman.
Okay.
Oh, When Russie started doing the voice for Minnie Mouse for the cartoon, she met Wayne and love happened and they got married until Wayne finally passed away in 2009. But they were happily married for oodles and noodles a year, and it's quite romantic how Mickey and Minnie met each other in real life and got married. It's so cute. I'm trying here. Number four, very common fact that people think is true about Disney World is that there's feral cats that roam around the complex there. While a lot of people think it happens at Disneyland, which I don't know because I don't work there, but I work at Disney World and I can tell you that for a fact that is not happening. It is common that people think that it happens at Disneyland and Walt Disney World, but it doesn't happen at Disney World, so I would assume that it doesn't happen at Disneyland, but I could be wrong. That's an assumption, and you know what they say about assuming. It makes an ass out of you and Mary. And here is our fifth and final fact. This fact I actually found very interesting when I've learned it. I learned it quite a while ago, even before I started working there, but it's, I would assume, still holds true. Disney World, second only to the US military, buys the most explosives than anybody in the United States. Now, commercial grade explosives, they are classified as explosives, so the statistic rings true that Disney buys the second most explosives than anybody except the US military. And I'm sure the military buys fireworks too, because who doesn't want to shoot bottle rockets off of an aircraft carrier? I would. And that sums up our fun facts with Matt, even though I can see everybody rolling their eyes through this camera already.
I'd like to know, or...
Okay, you know, okay, we'll do that.
Similar to that. So get you rolling for next month.
Yes, let's go. It's Tuesday. And I'll leave you on this note. Whatever you guys want to hear me talk about next, let me know in the comments below. Ask me any questions you want, and maybe I can answer them, maybe not. That's the fact, Jack.